Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Pablo and today I want to show you this video that I decided to film a few months ago about what will happen when I bury kitchen scraps on the bottom of a pot. To be exact, I just wanted to see if I could save money and time by just placing the kitchen scraps on the bottom of the pot, then filling it with soil and then placing the herbs on top of this pile. The idea is to amend the soil without the need of any compost, just by placing the kitchen scraps in the bottom of the pot. They will eventually decompose and give all the nutrients that the plant will need. If you are still interested, I will show you three ways that I experimented with. The first experiment that I did was with this thyme herb. This plant, I have had it for nearly a year and it was growing too much, and the pot where it was too small, so it needs to be repotted. In this case, I used full kitchen scraps and I placed them in the bottom of the pot. Then I thought it would be a good idea to add some perlite for aeration, since everything down there is being decomposed and not much air is flowing through. It may create some anaerobic bacteria, which is not ideal. Then I added the perlite to the second pot to compare it with the first pot and see what would be the differences between them when finally decomposed. The benefit of burying kitchen scraps are plenty. Food scraps decomposes and add nutrients to the soil. It also helps to restore organic matter as it provides the necessary means for microorganisms in the soil to thrive. Kitchen scraps will also help with the retention of water in the soil. I will definitely recommend you to start your own way of composting, since it's the cheapest and safest way to amend your soil and also help reducing landfill waste in your community. Now, for the third pot, I have used partly decomposed kitchen scraps and perlite. As I explained at the beginning of the video, this is just an experiment for myself and for all the people out there wondering what will happen if you bury kitchen scraps in a pot. Now, let's talk about the downsides of burying kitchen scraps in pots. One of the main downsides is that it could attract pests, such as rats or slugs. Also, kitchen scraps decomposes rapidly and resulting in considerable heat production, which can damage the root of the plant. In my opinion, this heat may benefit the plant and the soil during winter. I'm not an expert, but if I'm wrong, please correct me. Another downside is the possibility of fungal and bacteria growth that could be good or bad for the plant. Now, we will leave the pots here for 2 months and see the results. I will upload the second part soon. In the meantime, please don't forget to share and subscribe if you like the content. If you have any comments or any questions, please leave one down below in the comment box.